So the four-wheeler was in there with him. He was in about 50 feet. The four-wheeler was overturned and on top of him when our crews arrived.
New information on the breaking news we have been covering this evening coming out of New River up north of Phoenix. A 17-year-old boy was just rescued from a mine shaft. He was airlifted to Phoenix Children's Hospital about 10 minutes ago. They're telling us he fell about 50 feet down into this abandoned mine in the Arizona desert. And as you heard there, the quad he was riding at the time landed right on top of him. Several Valley agencies worked together to safely get him out. And crews say he was alert and talking when they got down to him. They did not say how long he was 50 feet down, but we will update you on air and on our AZ Family News app when we learn more about his condition.
Also,